30 years ago, it was truly visionary for people to decide somehow to have a Georgia Tech campus in Europe. And today that campus is a reality and it's widely recognized as success stories.
They had this crazy idea in 1990, which was, you know, let's create an antenna of Georgia Tech in math.
Georgia Tech-Lorraine is our flagship international campus. It really is special to us in that it was the first campus that we had of an international nature.
So we are working on the same model that Georgia Tech Atlanta, so we created an ecosystem between these three pillars, the same that what you have here in Atlanta, and now we have this interaction between the two continents, Europe and the United States. So it's really unique in terms of model.
We are like a small Georgia Tech campus in the middle of Europe.
Georgia Tech-Lorraine offers three main activities. You can have a great diploma here, you can do a high level research, and then you can start your career in Georgia Tech. So it's the place to be, I think.
When I come into work every day, there's so many possibilities. If we imagine something, then we can do it. We're really not held back in terms of resources. We have everything we need here to do anything.
We have also, through Lafayette, contracts and partnership with startups, with middle-sized companies, and also big companies all over the world.
Our corporate partnerships are nurtured every day by the alumni that work in those corporations. The prestige level of Georgia Tech continues to grow. Now, when you talk to European companies, they will very enthusiastically support the hiring of Georgia Tech graduates and alumni.
You will not get this experience anywhere else. You don't get the ability to take your classes in English while also staying in a foreign country where they speak a whole other language.
It's unparalleled in terms of being able to study abroad and still take major classes that are really helping towards graduation because it is a Georgia Tech campus with Georgia Tech professors.
We've demonstrated that we can be successful. Now it's time to scale them in a way that we have a scale on our campus here in Atlanta. So the future is really bright for Georgia Tech-Lorraine.
One of the things that I have the most pride in, undergraduate students who come back to Atlanta and stop me on campus and say, "Sir, I want to tell you, this has really changed my life. I know where I'm going. I know what I want to do now. I get it."
Georgia Tech-Lorraine is a great adventure. University Georgia Tech had the guts to create something like this, and I can only encourage Georgia Tech to continue nurturing this little adventure here in France.